here's an example of a child around 3 years old. At the very most, she would have been talking for around 2.5 years or so. It's extraordinary what she's accomplished in such a short time, especially considering she's not just learning language. There are other things to do as well. Children are learning to walk, how to dress themselves. They've been learning to toilet themselves, feed themselves, work out right from wrong, boys from girls. All these things are happening at the same time that they're acquiring language. One thing to notice is how fluent she is at this young age. Another thing to notice is that she clearly has a regional dialect, even at this young age. However, she does make a grammatical error. As a developmental psycholinguist, if you're studying language acquisition up until the three-word stage, normally what you study is the children's utterances. You're interested in exactly what they're saying and in what context. Once you get to this stage and beyond, there's just so much language that many people switch over to studying errors. Now, errors are very rare, but when children make errors in language, they can be quite telling about the processes underlying.